Youngstown police have cleared the scene of a crash that shut down part of Market Street earlier today. A power line fell across the road about 9 o'clock this morning after officers say a truck crashed into a utility pole. And no one was hurt in this crash, but officers shut down the road until that pole could be fixed. We're working to find out for you if all lanes are back open yet. We'll have that update for you over on WKBN.com.